The former British policeman who kidnapped, raped and murdered Sarah Everard will die in jail. The judge described the crime as grotesque and abusive power and compared it to a terror attack. Currie-Anne Greenbank reports.
The murder of Sarah Everard sparked national outrage and an outpouring of grief. Now there's some relief for her devastated family. Wayne Cousins will die in prison.
I am absolutely horrified that this man used his position of trust to deceive and coerce Sarah.
The Met police officer had been prowling the streets of London for a lone young woman to kidnap when he saw Sarah Everard walking home on March 3. He flashed his police warrant card and arrested her under false pretences. The judge believes he accused her of breaching COVID restrictions before handcuffing the 33-year-old and driving 80 minutes to Kent, where she was raped and strangled with his police belt, her body burned in bushland.
He handcuffed her with a warrant card and arrested her. How terrifying. How absolutely terrifying.
Miss Everard's family says we are outraged and sickened that he abused this trust in order to lure Sarah to her death. The world is a safer place with him imprisoned. A whole life sentence is reserved for only the most exceptionally serious crimes. Wayne Cousins' defence team had been pushing for a fixed life sentence of 30 years or more, saying he's filled with self-loathing and shame. But the judge disagreed, saying he's never shown any sign of genuine contrition and still hasn't given a full account of his crimes. The Met Police now struggling to regain public confidence amid questions about how all the warning signs were missed.
I am so sorry.
In London, Currie-Anne Greenbank, Nine News.